Bennett, and the current UFC lightweight champion of the world, Islam Makhachev. Alright, Islam, congrats to whoever got the gloves. Islam, you won your title here in Abu Dhabi. You're back defending your title here in Abu Dhabi. How do you feel about it?
I miss the people. Thank you so much. Last time when I fought in Australia, they all supported. Now I know all on my side and everybody on support me. Thank you so much. Very excited to come back.
Last time in Australia, you went for 5 rounds. You said this time should be different. What can we expect in this one?
I will show best performance for you guys. All, everything for you. And I have to fight Abu Dhabi because I have huge support here.
Islam, thank you. It's an honor to have you here in fighting you again. Your name will be forever etched in the history books here in Abu Dhabi.
Thank you, everybody. Thank you for coming.
Thank you so much for the UFC lightweight champion of the world, Islam Makhachev.